The cameras are fixed to one man in the lineup today, but is he going to be retiring? This is EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, the wide midfield players and the fullbacks need to have a good understanding here. If the midfield players tuck in, then the fullbacks need to get forward into the space they vacate, just to give them some attacking width.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. That's a well-struck pass. Just the clearance that was needed. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Throw-ins given. Chance to cross. Cleared away. Well, it looks like a mismatch on paper. Will it be that way on grass? Our hosts have had real trouble scoring goals, and that can't be said of their opponents.
Well, Derek, it's not great reading for these fans, is it? But you just never know. If they defend well and pose a threat on the counter-attack, we might just be in for a surprise here.
Well, the referee electing not to show him the yellow card, Stuart.
And I think it's the right decision. It is a foul, but it doesn't deserve a card.
Taking care of business defensively here. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, there's no getting away from it. This is the man so many people have been focusing on ahead of this particular game. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big loss for the club. They've come to rely on his performances. We all get to that age where it all becomes a little bit harder on the body. He's starting to get to that age, so I wouldn't be too surprised.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. A chance to whip it in. And they just let his opponent glide by. Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And space here on the flank. teammates in the middle. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Delivering it and clearing it away. Well, for CSKA, not the best of experiences last time out when they lost against Slavia Prague. How will they fare today, Stuart?
Well, it was a disappointing loss, particularly at home. Today they must show a more positive attitude, press the ball higher up the field and show some guile in attack. If they can do all those things, they'll get something out of this game.
Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Chebacke. Dieu merci, Ndongala. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Fancy footwork. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Who can he pick out? Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? This looks promising. And the cross into the middle. Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Played over, and the danger still on. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And space for the cross. Oh, could be! And the pass getting in the way, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Fractionally offside. Running with the ball confidently, crossing into the middle. Making sure nothing came of it. Not away completely. And in the end, no damage done. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Vilitaia. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, having previously been admonished by the referee, that was always likely to be seen as a bookable offence.
Yeah, he's had the warning. He just couldn't control himself, though, could he?
Well hit free kick, but no goal at the On and on he goes. Delivered into the box. Excellent block. Taking care of business defensively here. Oh, good looking run. And a decent delivery. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. That's a nice looking ball.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And what about the finish? With such control and technique, that could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Dieu merci, Ndongala. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And this confrontation is underway. Teammates in the middle. This looks promising. Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Vilitaia. Free kick, but no goal at the end of it.
Yeah, it's a great strike, but he just couldn't squeeze it inside the post.
That's a nice looking ball.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Demir. Welsh. Taylor. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. And Carson has it now. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. A chance to whip it in. Well, thumped clear. And it's played into the centre. And an effective clearance. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, wonder no more. This transfer has happened officially. Marcano has completed his move to Leicester City, Stuart.
Well, he'll certainly bring a lot of know-how to this team and, of course, quality. I think he's still got a lot to offer and it's a shrewd bit of business.
Merci, Dongala.
Gives it a go! And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff!
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. And he keeps going. Targets available, cross comes in. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, it didn't really work the keeper. When
Judgment error by the keeper. And he's gone for power. So close to finding... the net.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? The cross is on. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Taylor. And room now out on the wing. Crossed into the penalty area. A very effective clearance. And the counter looks on here, options available. Going well. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Oh, he's lost possession.
Could be threatening.
Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed.
Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Well, they couldn't keep it. Into the final 20 minutes. Space and time for the cross. It's looking promising. Well, able to close down the shot. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And a useful cross.
And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, which makes it a fairly simple...
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
15 minutes left for play. Well, potential danger. It's opening up for them. A poor cross, all things considered. Well, chasing the game, but now a corner. Substitution time it is. Trying to deliver it accurately. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Over it comes. Well, it still could be dangerous. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. Options in the middle. Able to deal with the threat.
Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to that noise.
And they deal with the threat this time. Chance to run at them. Now delivering that deep cross. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must. Given the circumstances, time running out. A danger here as he runs at them. Chance to cross. It might still be problematic, but he went for power and might be regretting that now. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Targets available, cross comes in. And a goal! It's a finish of real class! No shortage of acrobatics on display here. He's judged it to perfection. Incredible header.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, as expected, I thought they did everything right today. Their movement, their passing, and their work rate were brilliant. That's a thoroughly deserved victory.
This looks promising. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Will this corner bear fruit for them? That's a nice looking ball. Merci, Ndongala. Gives it a go. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And a useful cross. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. He might be able to profit from the wide position.